and welcome to the first annual Canterlot Pet Show. Sure is great to be here, ain't it?
Sure is, Applejack. Can't wait to see all the wonderful contestants.
Alrighty then. You heard the lady. Let's meet them. This is the backstage area where the pets get fresh and spiffy before the competition. Right, Fluttershy?
Mm-hmm. Fresh and spiffy.
Oh, why, look at this handsome fella. Tell us about your pooch.
Oh, the dog's a Boston Terrier named...
Banana. Anything else to share? Banana's favorite snack is bananas. He loves his banana toy, and his favorite pastime is... Aw, what a cutie. Oh, really? She loves daytime TV, is a great listener, and...
I think the show will be starting soon, so we should wrap this up.
I think we have time for one more quick interview.
Winona? What are you doing back here?
Oh, Winona only said that she wanted to surprise you by competing today.
Oh, yee-haw! We gotta get ready to win that gold.
That's the signal. It's time to enjoy the cutest show in Canterlot.